I hope you know how to drive.
I'll try.
You can go anywhere you like since you're in the driver's seat.
Let's go.
I'll get on with a couple of these questions here. What do you do after a good round?
Really good round, might have a beer.
Rituals or superstitions before teeing off?
I've got a thing about marking my ball with a pound coin. I do it with a heads up. I don't know why, and it sometimes works.
Cody asks, what snacks do you have in your bag?
Snacks? I like a whisper.
Oh, yeah.
Water, a couple of whispers, maybe a couple of bananas.
So you went straight for the chocolate bar first there.
Oh yeah.
What would you do if golf didn't exist?
We just work at Asda.
They'd be no lucky idea. To have you. Who's your favourite golfer of all time?
Favourite golfer of all time? Well, I was kind of the Tiger era, so I'm a big fan of Tiger.
What's your go-to memory after close of play?
Oh, it's got to be a Peroni, I would have said.
Hey, the Italian man, you are.
Exactly.
Right, thanks very much, and good luck on the course.
Thank you very much.